welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. You're gonna notice a name change on the channel. We will address that next video or video further down. The channel has switched to just being a solo channel, which is my channel, and we'll get more to it later on. But welcome to another episode of Quarantine Made Me Do It. This is episode 3, and I got some goodies from Forever 21 that I will be reviewing here. So without any further rambling, let's get this video started. So these are the goodies that I got from Forever 21. I got 3 of the same pattern of the same thing. If you judge me, I will block you. If you judge me, I will block you. Thank you. Don't come for me. I didn't notice that I got 3 of the same thing until the package arrived. So yeah, so the first item we're gonna review is, which one is this one? Oh, this is a skirt. Okay. I got it, of course, for the pattern. If you know me, I'm like obsessed with yellow. And I've been really into whites lately as well. These were all from Forever 21. I forgot what the final price was, but like 2 of my items didn't come because they got sold out by the time it got to me. This came, despite quarantine, this came really, really fast. So this is the skirt. And I'm pretty sure I bought the top for it. I think I bought the set. And then I bought the dress as well. I have issues, like I seriously do. So I'm just gonna try both of them for you guys because I did this to myself. So this is the top. Oh, the sun is lovely. Oh, I just put makeup on it, great. This is the top. I got a large in the top and a medium in the skirt because I have a really broad back. Blame my parents, not me. But yeah, so I'm gonna try this on for you guys so we can see how it would look. Cause my boobs are showing it. This is the set. Now this is a lot of floral. I mean, like, that is a lot. But this is what it looks like. I got a large on the top and it still didn't fit. So I'll probably still keep it and lose the weight for it. You know me, but like this is what it looks like. I love the detailing. I do wish that it fit better. Oh, a girl can't breathe. But I probably wouldn't wear it together because that's a lot of floral together. But yeah, I'll put the price down below or on the screen, and all links, of course, if they're still available, will be down below. But look at these. Hold on, I'm like suffocating in this top, baby. But oh, the earrings are also from Forever 21, you guys. You get into it, baby. Get into it. So now I'm just gonna try the dress version of this set and see how it fit. And yeah, I'm gonna return the dress. It's also like, feels more like a cardigan than a dress. I think the material itself is really hard to get into. And yeah, I'm using the skirt to block because if I remove the skirt, okay, so next item. So next item I'm gonna be reviewing is this top. Now what drew me was this pattern. This, look at this pattern, you guys. It's so freaking gorgeous. I actually bought a pair of like blue shorts to wear with that, but that was sold out, which hurt my feelings, but it's fine. This is the top. I got a large. Like I said, I have a really broad back. So I got a large, so I'm gonna be trying it with some blue shorts that I have on today, and I'm gonna show you guys. This is what it looks like. Okay, so this is the top on. It is really, really tight around the boob area. However, it is cute. You guys, okay, yeah. So, I don't know what to do. It's just tight really right here. This is a large. Maybe I need to do this with an extra large. I don't know. I really want it to be like a looser top on me. I feel this haul is feeling really hard, you guys. I plan to be a baddie. I'm looking like a saddie. Yeah, so this is what this looked like. It's cute. Material is really nice, really soft, but it don't fit me. So that's that. Yeah.
Come to the.
So the next item I got is this top. It's similar to this one. I really like the pattern that was on it. Oh, this haul might be longer than I wanted. I kind of wanted to leave this in about like 7 minutes, but. This is the top. It's the same style as this one. This one is $15 and it's also a large. So I really like this little pattern that was going on there. I'm 95% confident it's gonna fit just as this one, but I'm gonna try it on for you guys anyway. Okay, this is so cute, you guys. This is so cute. This fit just as the blue one, but I did as don't care because this is hella cute. I like the little pattern. Again, it's still tight around my boob area, but it's all right. It's all good, you feel me? But this is mad cute. Summertime fine, you feel me? I'll probably still wear this with some shorts or even a skirt, maybe like a looser, flowy skirt. And yes. How much was this one? $15? For $15, you can't go wrong. I think this is fire, you guys. Let's look at it. Gorgeous. So my very last piece. I feel like this haul failed me, you guys. I know my outfit fit. I know this is not gonna fit because this is a medium. Played myself. I should have gotten a large. So this is a dress. I have an obsession with white lately. I've been buying a lot of like white dresses. With my makeup on, I don't even know how this is gonna work. So this is the dress. It looks like a stretchy, ooh, I lied. There's no stretch to this dress, you guys. I know I'm about to be suffocating when I put this bad boy on. But this is it. It's a size medium. There's no price on here. I'll add the price on the screen. I don't know why I bought this, really. It's very boxy. I don't know what I was doing, okay? They had a sale, okay? That's it. I like the little belt area here. Yeah. So I'm gonna go and start this off for you guys. So this is the white dress. I can't zip. I already knew that was gonna happen because none of my medium dresses were zipping up. It can't zip, it can't do anything. But this is it though, you know? Well, this is the end of this video. This is all my goodies from F21. I will of course link all the products down below. If you enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to like, comment,
subscribe,
share, press the bell for notifications, and follow me on all socials. All will be down below as well. And this concludes another episode of Quarantine Made Me Do It. And I hope you come back for episode 4, which is next Wednesday. At 5, maybe 8. Just however, you know? However you still wanna do me. But yes, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, look at this. Get into the earrings. Shawty is fitting me poop, you guys. I got another pair of earrings. Get into it.
It's not bad. I won't look this up my logo. I'm too scared.